virtual medias.
Hey guys, this is Abhishan Silvestre for Virtual Medias. Today we will be reviewing LaCie D2 Thunderbolt 3 10 terabit hard drive. We'll start the unboxing first. Outside the box, the main component is the hard drive, which combines with the power adapter, which comes with every power adapter in the whole world. It has a EU connector, it has a Japanese connector, it's an Indian connector, it also has an UK connector also. This hard drive comes with two types of cables. One is a type C, two type A cable, which is used for any type of legacy hardware, and it can support until USB 3 and USB 2 also. The second cable is a Thunderbolt to Thunderbolt 3 cable. It supports 40 gigabit connection and it also supports a second link to a daisy chained output. You can connect any type of output on this one. These types of hard drives are used professionally in movie making, audio sample libraries, and also with smaller laptops with only a Thunderbolt connection without any external drives connected on it. This hard drive has an internal cooling system which cools by itself. We do not need an external cooling device on it. This hard drive packs a Seagate enterprise class hard drive inside it. It has a 5-year standard warranty with rescue protection on it.